और क्या इश्यूज बेस्ड प्रोग्राम्स में ज्यादातर पीपल आर लेस लाइक लेट्स से व्हेन वी होल्ड आवर ओपन माइक इवेंट्स देयर लॉट ऑफ क्राउड व्हेन वी होल्ड आवर स्टार्टअप कॉन्फ्रेंसेस नाउअडेज इज लॉट ऑफ क्राउड बट चांदनी वाज पार्ट ऑफ द वन व्हिच इज द फर्स्ट वन व्हिच यू नो वाज अ फ्लॉप लेट्स पुट इट दैट वे सो बट व्हेन वी डू इश्यू बेस्ड प्रोग्राम्स लाइक दीस ओके इसमें इशू है कोई राइट इट्स लाइक मी टू पे हमने किया था ये वाला तो आई डू सी दैट समवॉट यू नो मेक्स पीपल अनकंफर्टेबल मे टू ज्वाइन इन लार्ज नंबर्स एंड यू नो डिस्कस एंड ऑल सो अब ये इसमें आप लोगों को बुलाने का एक मकसद ये है कि दिस सिद्धार्थ इशू गिव्स राइज टू वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग यू नो थॉट्स सम थिंग्स दैट वी आर फेसिंग आवर सेल्फ इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स और इसमें सब कुछ इन्वॉल्व है इसमें रनिंग बिजनेस इन्वॉल्व है इसमें मोटिवेशन इन्वॉल्व है इसमें पॉलिटिक्स इन्वॉल्व है सो इसलिए क्या है कि हमने अलग अलग स्टेक होल्डर्स को बुलाया है जैसे यू नो व्हेन वी लुक एट एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ बिग बिजनेस वी हैव चांदनी एंड व्हेन वी लुक एट यू नो पीपल हु वर्क इन द स्फीयर ऑफ मोटिवेशन वी हैव राजकुमार right then in politics we have people who of course you know Balgis Saraswati is there then Niranjan is also active in this sphere Shashim is also acting in this kind of you know sphere so often times a business guy is not does not talk engage with the political guy so much but these because they are our friends we feel very comfortable ki hum kaisa kuch soch rahe hain ya aisa kuch karne ki soch rahe hain ya aisa kuch ho sakta hai kya तो दीज आर द पीपल वी कॉन्टैक्ट फर्स्ट ये सब सोच रहा है सो क्या आपको ठीक लग रहा है जो हम कर रहे हैं क्या ये सही आइडिया दे रहा है सो सो देर इज अ सिनर्जी समटाइम्स वी डू फील एज बिजनेस मैन दैट वॉट एवर वी आर डूइंग मेकिंग आवर सेल्स प्रोडक्ट्स मार्केटिंग दैट्स नॉट गुड इनफ है ना वी रिक्वायर गाइज विद अदर स्किल सेट्स टू हेल्प अस पीपल विद लेट्स से मीडिया स्किल सेट्स और पॉलिटिकल स्किल सेट्स Sometimes they have ideas, they are doing things which business people can be of assistance. Like let us say when Balgisji invited me to join a discussion on his recently launched business. So I felt ki, okay, we have people who are more adept in you know these kind of things. So that is the motto. And let's start with... So my tribute to V.G. Siddharth is that he, coffee today nowadays इतने सारे लोग हैं जो कॉफ़ी चेन खोल के बैठे हैं कैफेज खोल के बैठे हैं अगर हमें ऐसा लगता है कि हम खोल सकते हैं ये चला सकते हैं बिजनेस तो कहीं ना कहीं इसका श्रेय V.G. Siddharth को भी जाता है ना When we look at a success story, sometimes you don't have to be helped by the success story. Just because somebody has been doing it at a scale with a certain amount of success, we feel that okay, this is viable, we can get it, we can do it. And looking at the success, other stakeholders also join in. So for me, that is a very critical component of his contribution, of Mr. Siddharth's contribution. Of course, you know, there are many aspects to all this. You know, people say that he was into money laundering, he was into this, he was into Kavala, he was into... I have very... my thing is that these things are dependent decided by the system that one works. These are not things which are in his control. Most of us, we like to work within the system we have been provided, right? An economy becomes formal, organized, wide as we go along. Initially, businesses are very informal by nature. Like, let's say when we start a cafe, we probably will start with some informal setup to experiment. There is no proper billing, there is no proper employee. After that experiment is successful, you put in some money and then something more happens and even banks or investors, they put money to experiment. You know, it may not be all white, legal, structured because country is also catching up. Ki ye ho kya raha. So, isi beech mein, jaise V.G. Siddharth, jaise shakhs hain kai baar, they lose hope ki yaar, the system does not understand me. Hai na? I don't have a chance in life to survive. So I invite all of you to address one by one. So what we will do is charcha is a waste of time at the end of the day. Sometimes we feel that way when we, once we go back home, right? There is a different satisfaction to saying things all by oneself for a few minutes. One can bring down the points that one things are important. So I think that let's do that. Let's make sure that all the speakers that we have invited, we speak, and then there are some of those we have enlisted before. So we will invite them also to come and, you know, say what they, what is in their mind. Okay, so a welcome address from Akshay is most welcome. So, you know.
Some of them stand 500.